Let's go.
Isaac, come in. Kendra's right. The ADS is completely shut. I'll need your help to fix this. Kendra, if you can hear me, see if you can get to the ship's reports. It sounds like you have better access from there.
When were you going to tell us about the artifact, Hammond? This marker?
I don't know anything about that. It's referenced in the captain's records. They brought it up from the planet.
It's on the ship?
In cargo. They think it's of alien origin, but I don't know what the hell it is.
Really? CEC didn't know anything about it. You're lying.
Back off! I am not the bad guy here. We're all shaky right now. You're gonna have to trust that I don't know anything about it. We've entered the debris field. Get to the captain's nest. I'll explain everything later. Hammond out.
Well, yeah, that's welcoming. High five. Yeah, let's see here. This is comical how much I have in the way of resources. This is silly. Alright, let's go. Very nice, I'll take it. Whoa, right there.
Bridge, come in. We've been boarded. Repeat, the ship has been boarded. We are under attack.
Open fire.
How are they? They've already killed most of the deck staff. We need security back up here immediately. Guns are useless. We can't hold them back for very long.
On the contrary, guns are extremely useful. You're just not using them right. Oh yeah, they're gonna do the thing where...
Isaac. Damn, you scared me. The place is making me jump. Fucking asteroids coming through the roof. Look, I know Kendra doesn't trust me, but... I don't know anything about a marker or anything else. This is supposed to be a repair mission. Plain and simple. This mess is the asteroid defense system. I can fix these boards. The main power routing is shot. You're gonna have to reroute them manually through at least 3 junction boxes to activate the primary cannon. Oh, but first, you need to activate the atrium elevators from bridge security. You can use them to get to the junction boxes. By the way, Isaac, be careful. I saw something out there. I don't know what. I only got a glimpse. It was big. Really big.
Shit! Stand back!
Why is he talking to me over the radio when this is over here?
These things don't die easily.
Yeah. Let's see how well this weapon works on old Broody boy.
Hello,
Oh, jeez, Isaac, get out of his way, please. Okay, that's funny. Eh, buddy. Shouldn't have taken that hit from him, but whatever. Fine.
Isaac, make us whole again.
Do 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 do. I actually forget which way.
Isaac, listen up. I've gone over the MedSci reports. These things are biorecombinators. They take dead tissue, absorb it, and mold it into new forms. One iteration seems to have the sole purpose of infecting corpses. The others, well, seem to be making corpses to infect. And that body tissue we keep seeing on the walls is part of it, too. I found a report that says it's a habitat changer.
Nothing to upgrade there.
It looks like some of the gravity plating is malfunctioning. Keep an eye out for any kind of distortion effect coming from the floor. It could be dangerous.
Even though it's not as important here, money is money. Always nice. Definitely worth it. Yeah, not that it really matters, because I've got more cash than I'll ever use. That would be an interesting thing. Try to set it up to where I have such a good inventory that I could play through this game, New Game Plus, without ever buying anything. I mean, obviously I'll have to pick up ammo, but you know, that's not so bad. I don't know, I wonder how doable that'd be. Come on, you little jerk.
rerouted to the ADS.
Control system suction box rerouted. I'm getting a reading. Almost there.
Ooh, yeah, I thought there's something out here. Come on. What do you mean I can't grab that? There we go. 3,000 credits. So that's all squared away. Back to level 2 and deal with all the idiots in the atrium area. They'll surely spawn. Weapons are all fully loaded. Excellent. Check something real quick. Feels though there'll be more. Man, I've been thinking of later. Yeah. Running low on this ammo. Huh? Okay, I guess I'm meant to... Damn, alright. Yeah, alright, fine. Yep. Didn't even have the decency to drop anything. Ah, come on, step your foot over. Come on, you know you wanna. Ha ha! Nice. I figured there had to be a way to trick one of them into that. Alright. Come on. Ah, you little turd. You wall huggers. Yeah, took a little damage from that, but that's okay. Not a big deal. Oh, jeez. Ow. How does that hit me? Yeesh. Ha Yeah, that was annoying. I hate it, you know, there seems to be some sort of delay on stasis when I'm up against these bastards. Yeah, as if it doesn't register in time.
With the tracking grid. One of the cannons is giving me a hard time. Keep moving.
Yeah, this, I think this is the logo that, I don't know, actually not sure. Yeah, I should have refilled my stasis on the way out of there. That was silly. Not sure why I didn't. Oh well. I think it'll be okay.
Faulty data cable. I need you to aim the cannon manually until I can replace it.
Take the elevator to the top of the ship and head for the cannon pit.
Isaac, you're going to have to cross the ship exterior to reach the ADS cannon. Problem is, we're still getting bombarded by asteroids. Look for cover, or you'll get torn to pieces.
Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity.
Oh, come on, Isaac, don't.
Multiple impacts detected across the starboard hull.
Piece of garbage. Oh, Isaac. Ooh. I gotta move. Or I could just use this, I guess. Whatever. That's fine. Because the game crashed the last time I did one of these cannon bits, I'm just gonna do this. Oh, they start to have a lower hull integrity, huh?
The cannon's a mass driver, so it should punch through anything flying at us. Keep an eye on the hull's integrity. Too many of those things get by, and we're dead. I think I've almost got the system repaired. Buy me a little more time.
Thank you.
Auto-targeting is now online and clearing a path to safe orbit. As soon as we're clear, I'll engage the autopilot again. Head to the tram station, and I'll meet you there when I'm done.
Entering zero gravity. Exiting zero gravity.
All right.
Exiting vacuum.
Wait, Isaac Hammond, you're not going to believe this. Oxygen levels are falling. Something's poisoning hydroponics air production, and whatever it is, it's filling the deck up with that organic stuff. We're not going to have any air to breathe soon. But if I understand these lab reports correctly, I think I can make a poison to destroy it. Head to medical. It should have everything you need.
Will this never end? Isaac, get to medical and mix together whatever Kendra's come up with. I'm heading to hydroponics. If I can slow it down, that might keep us breathing long enough to fight it.
Sheesh. Yeah. Obnoxious.
This is Temple. The bridge is fucked. I don't know what went on in there, but I'm not sticking around in case whatever did it comes back. I'm heading for hydroponics to find Elizabeth.
Next up, Lethal Devotion.
Shit. Isaac, I can smell the contaminated air from here. It's spreading faster than I expected. I'm trying to isolate it, but it's not going to buy us much time. We have to get that thing off the ship. The chemicals you need are in the chemistry lab. I'll hack the door for you when you get there.
Hmm.
stand in the way of God's plan, the natural order? Are you blind like the rest?
Looks like someone has reprogrammed the door locks on this deck. And recently, too. I guess we're not alone here after all. Someone doesn't want you in this part of the ship.
Wait a minute. Yeah, that's what I thought.
You're close to the chemistry station. Once you get the chemicals, you're also going to need a DNA sample of the alien tissue. I'll search the records for one.
I'm eager to validate my tissue regeneration. Initial restraint was problematic, but now the patient's resting comfortably. He trusts me, Dr. Kind. He puts his life in my hands. He knows his part in all of this. Understands what I'm doing. The forehead has been swabbed clean and marked. No attempting to create a passage to insert the
Your fight for survival is admirable, but pointless. And yet you keep on going. It almost makes me think that we had hope as a species. And we're the only one who sees that we have died out a long time ago. We just haven't accepted it. Stop running. Stop your struggle. Our future. Your future. The future of our race ends here. Allow me to introduce you to humanity's child, the children that will replace us. Our greatest creation.
Thank you.
Oh gosh. I just die.
Where the hell have you been?
Please hide your panic. It's bad down here. Really bad.
Son of a... How many of these little things are there? That is so stupid. That is so obnoxious that you can't do anything. Whoever designed that crap is just a jerk. I have no patience for BS like that. Piece of trash game design.
Must be seeing
things. Get away. There's dangerous enemies in the game. That's right, run away, but jump, or rather, there.
Now you need to find a DNA sample of the growth. According to lab records, there's an inert sample stored in the ICU. A Dr. Mercer was apparently doing intensive research on it. I've been trying to contact Hammond, but all I'm getting is static. Isaac, you've got to hurry.
Come on, you.
Someone keep shutting down the door protocol. I bypass the lock. Go!
Thank you.
Starlock, Dr. Chalismus. The specimen continues to respond well to my experiments. Its cellular fortitude, not to mention elasticity, is remarkable. Dr. Kine, I'm sure, would disapprove. But I do not anticipate that issue, as the good doctor is busying himself with the marker. As if that matters now.
That's it, Isaac. Now you just need to...
This has gone far enough. Accept your part in the God's plan. Embrace your own extinction.
Warning. Life support system failure on medical.
What the hell was that?
Please evacuate immediately.
Isaac, he's decompressed the entire deck, and I'm being locked out of those systems. All the air has been vented into space. You should be able to bring it back online from the security station, but you don't have much time.
Now, come on. Get out of the way. That's right.
You've got everything you need to make the poison. Now get back to the chemistry lab.
What are you going to do? Do it fast. Can I be breathing?
You're cutting out, Hammond. I'm going to try to switch over. Shit. I lost his signal. I'll continue scanning for his location. You have to get that compound.
Hey, this is one inconvenience. Is I have so much stuff that getting down to the ammo takes a while. That's okay. Right. Yeah, I always forget about that door.
I've got more intel on the atmosphere. A survivor's report says a massive creature entered the hydroponics deck from outside the ship. That's when the air quality began degrading. The survivor called it the Leviathan.
Wait, what?
Processing request. Please stand by. Final mixing complete. Please remove the capsule.
Let's hope that works. Head back to the tram station and get up to hydroponics as fast as you can. Still no response from Hammond, so be careful. There's no telling how contaminated that deck is.
I'm beginning to truly admire your spirit, misplaced as it may be. I think you should see the whole plan. You should not spurn the Hive Mind's offerings. You deserve to witness that, at least.
Oh, I'll witness the Hive Mind, all right. I'll kill the damn thing. Yeah, what's past here? I forgot. Some sort of encounter, right? Oh, no, wait, yeah, this is the little bit with the... Gosh, these chapters go by so fast. Okay. Mercer here? Yep.
Perhaps now you will ask. The work I have done must will continue. I, Dr. Charles Mercer, shall serve as the catalyst to the salvation of our species.
Shut up.
These specimens will return to Earth with me. I will spread their divine glory across the entire planet. I will leave you with my creation. Embrace the inevitable.
Get away, you little shit. Time for this. Brawl. Yeah. Wish there was a way we could just eject the patient out of the airlock.
I've managed to override Mercer's lockdown. There's a secondary tram station nearby, and you can take it to hydroponics. Let's just hope there's enough time.
How do you feel about your creation now, buddy? Also, I'm not sure what Mercer's game is. He's all... Oh, yeah, I will take these specimens back to Earth, you know, and it's just, okay, and go then, you know. But he doesn't, you know, he sticks around. Oh, well. Maybe he was thinking more long-term he was gonna go back, but whatever. Let's see. All right, good. Made it. Flash. Very direct in the future, aren't they? There's always pang, I guess. Man. Oh. That sounded very organic. Alrighty. There we go. 8:30. Thinking that'll be it for tonight. I'm thinking that'll be it. Next time I'll go and defeat the boss in food storage and go from there. Anyways, take care. Have a good evening.